Hello, and welcome to the Tiny Trailer Workshop.
So, I have a piece of spalted maple here, and I'm going to try and make a little bowl. Not sure what I'm going to do with the outside edges here. They might be able to work into something. We'll see. Alrighty, let's have at her here. Just about. Yeah. We're gonna run out either way. Do a little bit of finishing on this because it's pretty rough. Okay, so sanding time, and that camera's not working, I wonder why. Alright. Well, that just goes to show you. I thought it was ready for sanding last time. Now, still got a couple of tear out spots there and there. Just there and there. So, give it a little bit more on, the outside, but that's later. Give this another shot, see if we can't get rid of the rest of it. Pretty darn close. I can sand from there, I'm pretty sure. Alright, now, sanding. For real. to go like that. Take too long otherwise. It may seem like a strange place to stop, but I think I know what I'm doing. I think. Maybe. Might be. We'll see. We will see. Okay, it's sanding time again, in a bit. Put a little shellac on here, bring up what grain needs bringing up. That might fill that in, but it doesn't. So we'll have to do more sanding on top of that. That's okay. I think this should end up looking cool. Other half of the project now. Thank you. that can dry whilst I fix up part two. Hang on.